Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to RTC TV4. My name is Dakota Hayden, alongside with Matt Exciter.
Heyo.
And we're here in tonight's varsity boys basketball game between the Casting Comets and the Wabash Apaches.
It's going to be one heck of a game.
Should be. Let's see how things go. The JV, Wabash won the JV game against us by quite a bit, actually. At least over 30, I think, maybe. Casting got the tip off. We got old Eli Douglas passing it over to Hunter Shainlove, number 13. Over back to Douglas, pulls three.
Oh, just missed it.
It was close. Just popping those threes earlier when during practice. Or warm-up, I should say.
I was not aware that the Apaches actually had a freshman starting varsity. Well, so do we, but
yes, we do.
Ours is a lot taller than theirs, so I'm kind of worried that, you know, he's got...
Got something up his sleeve to
use. He's got a little something.
I'm going to have to watch him.
Ooh, nice drive. That was a freshman, actually.
That was? 22. Is that the freshman
yes.
for him? We're going to watch him.
You can watch him. I'm watching the rest of the game.
Hey. Okay. Apache's got the ball. Looking for an opening. The freshman's got it for him.
Just going to hand it off right to him.
He's driving in.
Ooh,
he's
going to pull it. Watch out. Oh.
Oh, whoa. Tried to launch back up there. Kinzer with the ball. Keeping it dribbling. Moving it across the court.
That was a nice break.
Back to Eli. Driving in. Miles.
Miles McDonald up. Can't seem to get the ball, but Shainlove gets it right back in. Nice rebounds. Nice rebounds. I like that. I like seeing that.
Mm-hmm. They can stay on it. We're all good to go. Oh, the freshman for Wabash driving in.
They're a lot smaller in comparison, so I'm really hoping that we have some, you know, at least some height advantage, because height's a big part of basketball.
Easily. It doesn't help if you go to shoot for the ball and the guy in front of you just reaches up and knocks it out. Douglas, handoff to Kinzer.
Ooh, right in his eye. Aw.
Oh, that would have been good.
Bounced off.
Rolls out on Wabash. Comet's still with the ball.
I think it just bounced off number four's groin, to be honest with you.
It's not that big of an area.
Kinzer launches the ball out to Miles. Miles back to Douglas. Miles driving in.
There we go.
Puts it up.
Draws a foul. That's going to send him to the line.
That'll work. We'll put him on the line.
Put him on the line. Pia. Pia. Miles McDonald with the line shooting two. You almost got it, Coach. You almost got it. Step back a little bit.
He's up.
He's going to break off the first one.
That's fine. Adjust, realign, take the second shot.
Makes one, and he's going to make a full one-possession gain unless they, foul him outside the arc.
Can't get anyone
to fall.
Wabash just launching it in there. It's taken by Kinzer. Across the court again. Driving in. Was that a holding foul?
Yes, it actually was.
Cal Stone for Wabash to replace Caleb Kelsheimer.
Now, during the JV game, we saw a bunch of coaches getting up and being really, you know, active and out there, but it seems like Wabash's coaches are just sitting there, which I don't know if that's just because it's just that early in the game, but we did see a lot of – he about just pinned him.
No.
I about just ate my words. I would have swallowed him. I'd be like, nah, we'll talk about that.
But, yeah, what you were saying, we did see a lot of action and yelling from the JV coaches for the Wabash team. Whereas the varsity coaches are kind of just chilling there on the benches.
You don't only see that very often. Coaches that aren't up and on the court. Oh, there, no, he's up now. Oh, he is definitely up. He is walking around.
Douglas getting the ball over to Kinzer. Ooh, spin move.
That was almost really nice. A bunch of Apaches fighting for the ball.
Apaches, well-renowned Indian warriors, so they're going to fight for whatever they can get. Kinzer's got the ball.
Matt Rand's a good dive right there.
Oh, Rand's got subbed in for Shane Love. I didn't catch that. Ooh, tripped him up. Got to Howard.
You're the one doing the play-by-play. Don't look at me.
Hey, I didn't look at you. Douglas.
You're just not looking at me? All right, it's fine.
Hey.
You can't win an argument.
I can't. You got me pinned here. Wabash. Oh, the freshman pulling a three for Wabash. Airballed.
No, I really don't understand why he starts varsity.
Yeah, because he can't hit that three. Maybe he's hiding some hidden potential that we don't see right now. And that really scares me.
They took him out. They took him out.
Oh, okay. Maybe they just wanted to say, hey, we got a freshman too.
Hey, we got a freshman too. You guys aren't the only ones that are cool.
But our freshman is extremely tall.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. You got him.
Oh! Need that. Literally.
You got to use it.
Almost kicked it like it was a soccer ball.
He didn't kick it at all. Use his knee.
Oh, his.
I'll pull it.
Close. Ooh. Douglas, way open for that three.
Oh. Oh no, that was just. Ugh. Why? That's disrespectful. Might as well just stare him down.
That was all right. Let's see a lot more of that. The Apaches trying to get an opening. Hurls it out to their 11. Puts up the shot. Misses it. Almost had the rebound. Come
no
on,
foul
get in there.
There's no foul here.
Whoa. Comets got possession.
That was kind of weird how there was no foul that entire time.
I agree. Yeah.
Oh, they're pressing now. Oh, they've been pressing, but they're actually like, they're not. Usually they stepped off a little bit, and now they're not going to.
Miles lost control of the ball, but that might have been Apache's fault because it's still our ball. Gets the ball over to Kinzer. Kinzer launches it over to Douglas. Douglas to Miles. He's going to drive in. He's going to go for it.
I don't see how that was a travel because that was a Euro step, but did he pick up his foot too early? I don't know.
Not our job to be the ref, so if they call it, we got to say it.
That's true. Help side.
He's going for a drive. Gets it out. They call another travel?
Yeah, he shuffled before he went.
All right, we got number four, Levi Lau, coming in for Miles.
See another freshman?
I
see a sophomore.
I'm honestly not too 100% sure on that one. I want
to
say.
Line.
I want to say he might be a sophomore. But I'm not too sure. No, I feel bad. All right, Wabash is on the line. We still lead 5-0. We lead 5-1 now. Well, I don't want him to make another shot or and score another point, but I'm going to say he's probably going to make this one considering he nailed the first one pretty easily.
Make it a one possession game.
It's fine, dude. It's fine. We're still leading by three. Douglas has got the ball. Still over to Rands. Back out to Douglas. Douglas to Kinzer. Kinzer to Douglas. Puts a three. Oh. Barely misses that one. Wabash has got all over that rebound. It's going up. Ranz has got that rebound. Sends it over to Douglas. Gets it over to Kinzer. Trying to lose his... The Wabash defender staying on him. Kinzer gets it over to Douglas. Gonna drive in, spin. Over to Ranz, over to Lau. Tried to get back over to Ranz, but it was stolen by Wabash. Goes for it.
Oh!
Missed that.
Can't do it. Just can't get it to go in. I don't want to say he was robbed, but he was robbed.
It's fine on our part, though. As long as they don't score, it's good for us. Douglas, another
three.
Pulled
again.
Nailed it.
Ooh, he cooled off. See that? He cooled off his hand a little bit.
Ooh, straight bombs, dude. Wabash put up a shot of their own. Completely missed
that
the hoop.
That did not look nice.
Not at all. Douglas driving in. Puts it up. Wabash was on top of that rebound. They put it up. They don't even... Oh, they had that rebound, though. They got it in. Douglas.
50 seconds left.
Kinzer throwing the ball
travel
around.
I'm going to be honest, though. I wasn't watching. I was watching the scoreboard.
Oh, I believe you.
I was watching. I was like looking at time. I was like, how much time do we have left? And all of a sudden, just call. I'm like, what?
All right, Lau's taking a breather here, and Miles will be back into play.
Just a simple pitch.
We're just trying to get an opening going for him. Comet's working really nice defense here.
Uh-oh.
Puts it up. Wow.
I don't know. They just can't get something to fall right now. It's the same kid, I think. Yeah, number 10. Two times he went for a layup and just hasn't connected with anything. One on a...
Douglas. Nice.
Nice layup.
It's like pure poetry. So fluent.
Basketball, when it's done right, it looks so fluid. Oh.
Oh. Wabash shoving Miles out of the way. They go for a three. Oh, they splash that three. Tried for a practically full court shot with the last seconds of the game. That'll take us to the end of the first quarter. Moving right along.
Did you even notice that one of the players chucked it down full court to end the game and about hit their student section?
I noticed somebody from their student section caught it. I didn't notice that was their student section.
The guy from the other side, it was coming for some girls, and the guy like got up and ran, and they caught it midair, and those girls would have been dead. Like that was coming right at their face. That was nowhere other but their nose. Would have just dinked them.
Dinked.
Would have been game.
That would have been game. Yeah, that would have been game. Just
we called it
smack.
That's it.
Over and done. Well, I will say this is the first time we've been at an away game and they've had a band, away game at a basketball game, and they've had a band play for us that I've been to anyway.
That's true.
Wabash's band is pretty all right, I guess.
I like bands.
I do too. Keeps us entertained.
Especially when they sound nice.
Yes.
They have a small band. Wabash has a really small band, but they sound really, really nice.
They do. Not better
plus
than
one
us,
for
of
them.
Course, but, you know.
Huh?
Not better than us, of course, but, you know.
You're just biased.
Maybe I am, okay?
Because you've been with them for, like, years and years. This is, like, my second year in total.
Yes. Your
since
first
sixth
high
grade.
Yeah, your first
my
high school
second
year.
Year. My first high school year. And my last.
Yeah.
And I'm not very biased. So I can say with certainty that they are really good.
Well, you know
for the
what?
Size of the band.
Well, you know what? Ridicule my judgment, for it is cloudy.
It is.
Uh-huh. I will just stick to my own opinions.
I'm not saying your opinion is wrong.
I know.
Saying it's biased.
I know. I get it.
There's a difference.
I know. I understand. I am a well-educated man, and I can concur with you.
There's something right here I wish they would do is drive the ball, please.
Nah, they're trying
Trenton,
to.
Trenton, please.
Trying
drive
to
the ball.
It up.
Drive it.
Howard.
Drive the ball.
Miles.
Drive the ball.
Douglas.
There you go, Douglas.
It.
close enough.
Lost control, but, you know, that's fine. Whoa. Miles just gets put right on
Miles
his
tried
back.
To draw a foul, but he just couldn't do it.
Comets now only leading by one.
Well, we barely got across that.
Holding foul.
Holding.
Still remain Comets ball.
Ayo. Score warning for the boys away. It's only a 1-point lead, though.
Yeah, we need to get nailed on those points. Douglas and Kinzer interchange, passing the ball to each other. Kinzer over to Douglas. It's it up.
Jumper.
Well, Shainlop tried to get a hand in there. Oh, just driving in. Tipped in.
Nice tip. That was a nice tip. Perfectly timed and everything. I can't say anything about that other than that was really, really nice. He just made him jump, and he was so far from the – why did he jump? I have no idea.
You never know.
Better oh,
be
I
safe
do
than,
know.
Better be safe than sorry, though.
Oh, pulling Kinzer. It.
Splash.
Knocking it down. Puts him back up 2 points.
Whatever keeps us up.
Nope. Ref just caught that.
I think Kinzer was trying to make it look like the Wabash kid fouled it, but I think the ref caught him on it. Still Wabash's ball. Or not fouled it, but took it out of bounds. Yeah, I know what I said.
I hear what you said.
Oh, you don't need
you
to.
You get ripped.
Whoa, Miles just sliding.
Kicked it.
We were playing soccer for a second there.
That was a nice effort. That was really nice effort by Miles.
Yeah. We take one for the team. Just get down in there to get the ball. Comets' ball. So it worked out effectively. Oh, ball stolen by Wabash. Uh-oh, Douglas almost went straight into the bleachers.
I can't believe they actually just called that a foul. I can't. I can't believe that they actually just called that a foul at all.
That's going to put the Wabash kid on the line.
Eli was in the bleachers when the foul was called. He acted like he was going to go up for a shot, but then he didn't. He went back around, so I don't understand why they called that a foul.
I don't know either.
Doesn't make any sense to me at all.
Shane Love got subbed out for Rands.
I'm not a ref, am I?
It looks like Douglas got subbed out for Lau. Kinzer gets the ball over to Miles.
Well, now all the players on the court have zero fouls.
Oh, it's stolen again by Wabash. Went for the layup. That went in. Now they're getting the balls to sink for him. And he got fouled, too. He will be on the line. Wait, no, I was wrong on that. Pardon me, partner in crime. I was wrong on that last call. I said the guy got fouled and he got put on the line. That wasn't right, was it? I don't know. He's gone silent, so I'll just keep on commentating while he goes quiet. That's cool.
Timeout. Okay.
Oh, there he is. He's back.
Listen, slowly roll, all right?
You know, when you don't say anything, it concerns me because maybe you're having a flashback or something like that and you're getting really depressed.
Flashback to all the times I wish I could be on that court.
When did you stop playing basketball again?
Freshman year.
I didn't know you too well freshman year.
I knew you.
Not as well as I do now.
Not as well as you know. Yeah. And then I don't even think the season officially started. Before I was just like, yeah.
Yeah.
Like, I was playing, like, in practices and stuff, and then I was just like, I didn't really. I just tried to focus on baseball, and now a baseball team is really, really, really good.
That's true. Miles. And the ball out to Rands. And back out to Lau. Wabash is getting really aggressive on their defense. Back to Miles. Miles lost control of it. Apache's ball.
Hey, the freshman's back in.
Yeah.
Hey, Wabash, he's back.
Wabash freshman is in. Let's see what he can do. He hasn't really proved himself of why he's on the varsity team. So, let's see what he can do. I'm curious. Oh, just got
he just
smacked.
Got stuffed.
Nice, Rands. Hinzer just tossing the ball up to Miles.
Kinzer is going to take it out.
Eli Douglas returns to replace Miles.
He's back.
Douglas is back in for Miles. So comes the ball. Howard's got it. Now Kinzer's got it. Some dribbling work in there, getting it back out to Howard. Someone's got to move. Kinzer with the three.
Pull it. Aw.
Wabash has got on that rebound. Whoa. That was some impressive ball movement right there. That was nicely timed. I'll give him that.
Look behind you, Rance. Look behind you.
There's an opening.
You want to look towards the goal, not away from it.
Douglas with the three.
Uh-oh.
Nope.
Gotcha.
Oh. Kept it in. He's got to get out. Get to Rands.
Foul. No bonus, so he didn't take it out of bounds.
Still comments his ball.
Cal Stone returns to replace Austin Venable.
Douglas driving it in. Got it over to Kinzer. Keep control of it. Launched into Howard.
He about fell out.
We gotta get some movement going in here. Get some guys open. Wabash's defense is killer.
Can we try to drive the ball? There
Howard.
We go. Draw it. Someone gave him a pencil. He just drew the foul.
And that's going to put him on the line.
But will he answer? That's the real question.
I bet he can. There's one.
He's dialed the number. Now ring it. Hello. Yes, hello, this is Trenton Howard. I just made 2 points for the Cass and Comets.
Putting us only down by three now.
I am now out of the game.
We got put back in. Subbed out for Miles.
No, we're fine. We just ate. Thank you, though.
Yep.
Wabash. Pulling. Almost went for the three. Stepped in. Couldn't get that rebound.
That'll be a foul.
Yes. Way to keep up.
That was on number three, Brandon Kinzer.
And that'll be his first, I believe.
What?
It pulls a wide three. Open.
And he can't connect at all.
Nope. Safe to say, three is not their game. Get it back. Kinzer's got it.
Whoa. That's why you don't do that.
Don't launch it. Don't be like the girls' varsity team. That doesn't work. Obesh is putting it up. Some crazy shots. Goes for another three. Oh. Doesn't hit that one either. Way overshot.
Oh, you got to hold on to it.
Keep a hold of it, Lau. Hands it up to Douglas. What foul was that?
That was a backcourt violation.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Don't see those too often. The Wabash's freshman has the ball. Oh, Miles is falling down.
Miles has fell down twice. A push? I'm pretty sure that was a push on Mike Rand. Not Mike, Matt.
We're not
wrong.
We're not watching
Mike
the JV.
JV.
We're not watching the JV. All right, Rands is stepping out and getting replaced by Howard. Albash spin move.
Spin move.
Miles has got the rebound. Just over to Kinzer. Got a minute 15 left on the clock.
A nice three would put us back right back in this game. Well, even a two would put us. We're still in the game. Like.
Yeah, we're not that too far off. Kinzer driving in, puts it up.
No foul, okay. I heard the smack from here, and I have my headphones off.
Albash puts it out, still Comets ball. So he gets it over to Douglas. Okay, I didn't even see a foul.
That was
there.
A knee.
All right, well, Wabash has got it now. Just rotating the ball back and forth, trying to find an opening. Looking to drive it.
Off the board, no luck.
Couldn't tip it in. These are some radical drives they're throwing out there. And by radical, I mean sporadic.
Radically sporadic.
Yes. Miles launched the ball over to Douglas.
30 seconds left.
Miles.
Oh. He had them all fooled, coach. Yeah, they thought he was going to pull, but no. Trin, that's all you. Pull it right
Howard.
Now.
Howard. Hold on to it. Find an opening. Put it up. Kinzer. Oh.
No foul.
Couldn't get it on the rebound.
None.
Wabash has got it. 10 seconds left.
Nope, doesn't count.
Don't count. And I'll put the Wabash kid on the line. Shane Love's now subbing in for Douglas.
I have a feeling that Kasten's going to try to get a cheeky two-pointer with Hunter in the back.
Well, if you can do it, might as well. Only put us behind by, one. Kinzer.
Still got 7 seconds. Where are
no
you going with that?
No one was there for that ball.
5 seconds.
Either they're going to.
Oh, he tipped it. Okay, I thought he just threw it right out.
Oh. Douglas is back in. Subbing for Lau. And now Rance is coming back in, subbing for Shane Lau. Man, he wasn't in there for too long. Kinzer trying to get the ball out to Douglas. Wabash has got it. They're going to go straight for it. Missed it. No tip. Into the second quarter. Well, it's been an interesting game so far.
I think the freshman just kind of hit one of her players. Well, I hate him.
Either way, thank you all for tuning in to RTC TV 4, and we'll be right back with you after this break at halftime.
Right, 3, 2.
Well, welcome back to RTC TV 4. In case you forgot, my name's Dakota, alongside with
Matt Exider.
And we're back with the
Welcome
boys
to the Dak
game.
And Mac show.
The Dak and Mac show.
Starring the Caston basketball team. Guest star tonight, Wabash.
Wabash still leading by 3 points.
Out of bounds.
Comet still trailing by 3 points. It's the third period.
I hate that. I always think trailing means ahead, but it never means ahead.
Why would you think trailing would mean ahead?
I don't know. It seems trailing, like whenever you talk about a team trailing. Not even trailing, just a team doing anything, you just think they're ahead.
I see where you're coming from, but yet I don't. Howard.
Draw the foul. And six.
That'll, how you say it, put him on the line. For two.
Kids are getting to talking to. But the birds and the bees over there by coach. He's like, listen.
Tweet, tweet, buzz,
you know
buzz.
What you got to do, so do it.
Howard gets the first free throw.
He's going to make a 2-point deficit right now. He can make it a 1-point deficit if he drains his shot, which Trenton Howard has been known to. He's already made three this game. Make that three. Oh, cool. Going to drive it all up. They're all staying outside the arc except for one of them.
They are trying to find an opening. Their freshman's got a hold of it.
Comets are in a 3-2 defense right now. Legendary.
All that's driving in.
The step through.
I got
nice
it.
Move.
We got to pull something out of our sleeves here. Because now we're trailing by four.
That's how you get rid of the full court press right there.
Hands over to Douglas. Douglas to Howard. Kinzer. Launches it into Miles. Back out to Howard. Kinzer. Going to drive in. Get it back out. Over to Rand. Nah, that's not Rands. That's Miles.
That's not Rands. Rands is on the bench.
No, Rands
no he's not.
Is in. Rands is in.
He's in. We're both wrong. Oh, right inside.
Howard, put
go
it
up.
Up.
Oh,
there
yeah.
we go.
We're right there with you, buddy.
You can make a shot, and so can we. Drive in. Ooh.
Bada bing, bada boom.
Wabash is on the line.
That's gonna put him.
Don't you say it.
That's a Comet thing, don't you say it.
Actually, that's my thing, but don't say it.
No, we're just gonna say it for Comets now.
Yeah, that's what I. Okay. I was doing that anyway. Did he miss his first one or did he not even take his first one? Doesn't matter, he made that one.
I never learned my lesson.
Really? I never noticed.
Wow.
Douglas tried to get it over to Kinzer, it looked like. Bit of a difficulty doing that as Wabash scores again with a nice layup. Kinzer gets it over to Howard, over to Miles. Miles could have gone for it. Kinzer with the three.
Splash. Kerplunk.
That's a nice three ball you got there, bud. Oh, but then Wabash comes right back in with a drive-in layup. Bring it around town, boyos. Keep control of that ball, Miles.
That's not a travel.
Kinzer, get over to Howard. Back to Kinzer. Get it to Douglas. Drive it in. Pull it back out. Hit to Kinzer with three.
Splash
again. All day, every day. Let's
go. He's just
go.
Throwing boulders.
Let's go.
Huh? I know. Back-to-back possessions. I feel like shooting boulders is supposed to be a bad thing, but Howard shooting boulders to me would just be like splashing, like just a biggest splash known to man.
Well, yeah. Kind of throwing boulders.
Like tectonic plate.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh.
Please.
Jukes for
Where's
days.
Where's he going?
Right into Miles. Heard that smack from all the way up here. Albers just got the ball. We're only down by one.
What's he going to do? The world may never know. Or I will.
Well, we'll see here in just a few seconds. They're going to lose control of the ball. Comets ball.
It's a really close game.
This is. I would say I'm on the edge of my seat, but frankly, I'm on a bleacher, so I can't really be on the edge of that seat because it's very uncomfortable.
Huh? All these bleachers are very uncomfortable.
Very much so. All bleachers are uncomfortable, honestly.
Not a lot of them. Some of them have, like, little indentures for, like, you know. These ones are just flat.
Yeah. Howard. Gets the ball over to Kinzer. Kinzer to Miles. Allow me to repeat names just so you all know where it's going to. Kinzer's got it. Miles has got it.
Miles.
To Howard. Howard lost control.
Oh, dunk it. Do it.
Oh.
He didn't do it. I have no respect for him anymore.
Maybe he can't jump. Oh, no. Get hold of that. There you go, Kinzer.
Oh.
Nope. Easy. Get over to Douglas. Put it up. All right. Regain awareness. Get it over to Howard. Comet's kind of standing still, trying to got the ball got stolen by Wabash. Get on him. Missed the
Nothing.
Layup. Howard's got it.
Timeout.
No, I thought it was going to be something else. Timeout. Still technically Comet's ball, I guess. Well, I don't know. We're down by three now. Quite an interesting game indeed.
I like it.
Low scoring game, though.
Well, that's because it's a good game.
Yes. Coach has given the players a nice little pep talk heading into the remainder of the third quarter.
Listen here. I want nothing but Dunkaroonies. Isn't that a snack?
Dunkaroos?
Dunkaroos.
I think so. That sounds like it'd be a good snack name.
I don't know.
I feel like it is now. I'm going to look that up when I get home.
All NBA championship players use them.
We're not sponsoring. We're not sponsoring Dunkaroos at all if they are a legitimate thing.
Like, zoom in so
I have to put that disclaimer out here because I don't know if we could get in trouble for saying that and it ends up being a legitimate thing. So I'm just putting the disclaimer up that we do not, in fact, advertise Dunkaroos if that is indeed a thing.
Sponsored by Doritos.
No.
Please?
No. Back to the game at hand, Miles. To Kinzer.
Gatorade.
Back to Miles. We got us there a foul.
Still he count. Didn't necessarily draw it, but he got one.
Comet's still with the ball.
Ooh,
dribbling Jukes. G. Willikers, Batman, he pulled a three. Pretty far out, too. Howard, someone's got to get him. Or help him. Not get him, help him. Miles, we got Shane Lobb in the play. We get it in there and go for a two. We could try to pull a three, which is, looks
like when you drive right there. He slipped up.
Keep a hold of that ball, Douglas. Howard. Send over to Kinzer. Driving a little bit. He's got double coverage on him. Wabash gets the ball back. Stole it.
Got ripped.
Ripping and tearing. Couldn't move.
Comet's ball.
Nothing but tripping him up. Yes, still Comets ball. Or not still. It is now Comets ball.
Okay.
Miles and Kins are interchanging, passing. Get over to Eli. Douglas.
Pull it, no.
Airballed it. He was pretty open for that one.
This is a kid that couldn't shoot a layup last time.
Yeah.
Never mind.
Now it's the other guy. All about trying to get something going. Puts it up. Out.
Nothing. That's a foul.
That's a foul, boyo.
Now returns to replace Miles McDonald.
Yeah. McDonald's is out. Burger King is in.
Wow.
Sponsor.
You gotta stop.
Is it so bad to dream?
Kinzer over to Howard. Howard's going to put it up.
Oh.
He doesn't get anything. No love from the hoop.
Huh? Oh.
Got less than a minute left in the third quarter.
That.
What was that? He's going to try and put it up, and Shane Love just had him. Just like, no, you're not moving. You're going to stay on ground level, and you're not going to reach any air at all. But that put him on the line, so.
Yeah. No, it didn't. Sim to the free throws. Didn't put them on the line. That's not their thing.
I know it's not their thing.
So why'd you say it?
It's the same. I didn't say it.
Answer me.
I didn't say it in the fun way that I normally say it for us. I say it in a fun way for us. Because
no, just say they're going. No. They're shooting free throws.
They are shooting
free throws. Don't even give them the respect that they deserve.
Okay, fine. They're throwing a ball in the air.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So needy. Look at that. See? Happy now? They're ahead by five now. Douglas gets it over to Lau. Lau's going to – oh, he got swatted.
That's why you don't shoot like that.
That is just a shattering of an ego right there.
If you can't even shoot a ball correctly, why are you playing varsity, bro?
He doesn't seem phased, though. I think he's cool.
Well, I mean –
Douglas. Gonna drive in, put it up. Almost had it. He almost had his own rebound, too. Oh, Howard's got the rebound.
Howard just
launched it out to Kinzer. Travel on Kinzer. It is now Wabash's ball once again. It's gonna be, I think, a second.
Eli Douglas is out. Miles McDonald is in. The GOAT.
Miles McDonald returns for Castle.
He returns. Well, they're all stacked, though. There's not a person out outside the arc.
Oh, Wabash just laid down a three.
There was not a single defender of ours that was guarding where they were.
That's going to bring the end of the third quarter.
To be, I mean. Well, end of the third, going into the fourth.
Actually, I guess I was wrong about that foul on Kinzer. I thought he got the travel call pulled on him.
He did.
He did?
Yeah, if he had the ball.
Well, then they're making me second guess myself. They're not updating the scoreboard.
No, you can't travel if you don't have the ball in your hand.
Yeah, I know, but I was just – the scoreboard's making me second guess myself.
Because it's not a personal
scoreboard,
foul.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that makes sense.
Yep.
Man, I like their scoreboard, though. It's pretty fancy.
It's not fancy. It's just large.
Large is fancy.
No, it's just large.
Large is fancy.
No, what? The fancy one is in the Berry Bowl.
Hey, a mansion is a large house, and a large house is a mansion, and a mansion is fancy. Fancy mansion. Fancy living.
La, la, la. Why did you make me think of that?
I don't know. I'll be honest, Maddox, 100%.
What defines a mansion? Like, how big does a house have to be a mansion?
Well, you know, you could just cut me off right there on the idea that I had, but you know what? That's fine. Let's talk about mansions.
It's more important.
A big house is a mansion.
Yeah, but how big has to be the house? Like, how big is the house before it is a mansion?
At least 10 rooms or more, I'd say.
10 rooms? Like 10 bedrooms.
Well, what'd you need 10 bedrooms for?
I say five bathrooms.
Five bath. Okay, I can agree to that. I can agree to that. Because the most you ever seen in a normal house is like two, maybe three.
If it has an elevator, it's automatically a mansion.
Oh, definitely.
Every apartment.
Yeah. Well, if you think about it, just tear down some walls.
You got yourself a... Just buy an entire apartment complex.
Yeah. Boom.
And then never use it.
Exactly. All right, fourth quarter. Oh, that was a steal by Wabash. I'm trying to go something. Number 10 for Wabash. Uh-oh. Pulling the three. Air ball completely.
I'm getting sick. Oh.
Ooh. Get over to Kinzer. Douglas. Get over to Rands.
Oh, you had Trenton Howard, bro.
Rands gonna drive it in. He's gonna get it out there to Douglas. He's gonna drive it in. He's gonna ooh. Nothing. Wabash.
He was not expecting that.
Not at all. That's why he threw it back out. Ooh. Miles with the swat to get it up. Kinzer's got the ball. He's going to drive in. Just put it up. Oh, ooh, come on.
Close.
Douglas, he's going to drive in. Try.
Well.
Well, you know, even though he...
I think he starts with a P.
He missed it. Put it on the line.
No, put him on the line.
Put him on the line. Shoot.
Well, you ruined it.
I'm sorry.
You had all that build up, all anticipation, and then you blew it.
Hey, look, you got the first one.
You're lucky Eli's not like you.
He doesn't. He's good. He plays basketball. I don't, but I do play backyard basketball with you all the time.
True that.
Second free throw lands.
I was just splashing all day.
Somebody open up an account because there's money in the bank. Oh, Wabash. Looking for pretend drives. Well, he's going to put it up.
Everyone fell on that play. Every single person fell on that play.
Kinzer to McDonald.
Why is there not a foul there?
Kinzer putting up a
three.
Doesn't
matter. Oh.
Close. Rands on the rebound.
He kind of held on to him.
Don't,
he was trying to hold his hand.
Don't push down my friend Rands. Comet still have the ball. Kinzer gets it over to Howard. Howard just interchanges. Kinzer just hands it right back off.
Get yourself trapped in the corner.
Bounces off the Wabash kid. Still Comet's ball.
That was millimeters away from being a total bag. That would have been really hard for me to see.
I don't know about you. It would have been hilariously funny. Kinzer launches it over to Howard. Howard pulled it. Howard gets it in to Douglas. Driving in. Gets it.
That's a nice layup.
Nate Skeet. Only a 6-point difference now. Oh.
Get it.
Keep it in.
Skid it. Drive. Go. Keep going. What are you trying to slow down for?
Got to keep the pace to low and mellow. Even though it's probably not a good idea right now.
Got 5 minutes left.
It's okay.
You don't have to hurt
okay.
yourself.
We're not
but
cutting
we got
corners
that much space.
Here.
We just got that much space. Just
it's in to Douglas.
Oh.
Okay. All right. Yep. Second time's a charm because we're gonna put him on the line.
There you go.
Thank you.
Now. Oh, as soon as you actually get it right. Okay. Next time you got to screw it up. All right.
That's my luck right there.
The universe knows.
All right, Douglas, don't let me down.
Hey. That was pretty good. 5-point deficit. 5 minutes left. Coincidence? I think so.
A point per minute. That's what we need.
What in tarnation?
Or more. We could do with more.
Oh, you're not going anywhere.
Ooh, he's gonna just going to just carry it out. Just lose it. Just drop it. Why not just give it to us? You know, it's cool. We'll take it.
The freshman's back. Oh, he was not a nice man. If I can even call him a man.
Douglas to Howard. Everyone's on Howard.
Is there a bonus yet? I don't think there's a bonus yet. You can put him on the line anyway, but
they're gonna put him on the line.
Do you have to have a seizure every time you do that?
Well, that's the only way to get the dramatic effect. He gets it.
That's hey, pretty good.
That's a bit of neato. How about we do it again?
Shh. I want to hear it. I want to hear it.
Well, I can't hear it. I got earmuffs in.
I can't hear it because the chillers are going. Not cool.
It's fish.
It's fish.
Simulated noise for you.
Fish.
Fish. Won't you half court, freshman? You won't.
You know, I liked the freshman when I came here. When I was here and I saw that he was starting varsity, and I was like, hey, that's pretty cool. I mean, he must be pretty good. And then I realized he was not a nice guy.
A bit arrogant, if you ask me. But that was during the halftime break, so nobody else knows. No knows knows.
No knows goes?
No knows knows.
It wasn't at the halftime. It was, like, right at it.
I don't know.
And then before. And it was, like, right before we actually started, which we started a little late.
That was some nice ball movement. Nice layup, too. Douglas all the way over to Kinzer. Drive it. Drive it like a new sports car.
You got to connect. This is not time to start missing layups.
Okay.
Foul.
Tried
just kidding.
Knock it out. Flop. Oh, wait. This ain't soccer.
LeBron James.
The freshman. Whoa.
Are you really going to pull it?
Pull it from there.
Do it.
Oh, the freshman will. He's got nothing to lose. Oh, he's going. Travel, boyo. Give it back to us. And we shall score the points. All of them. Kinzer to Douglas. Douglas to Kinzer. Kinzer to Douglas. Douglas into Rands. Now, wait a minute. I see no fault there.
He kind of shoved his shoulder into him. I can understand
that. I didn't see nothing. He didn't do nothing. He just gave him a little friendly bro tap. That's what he did. Tappy tap.
With his shoulder?
Yeah.
Yeah.
All best driving in. Call a timeout. Well, that seemed kind of a weird spot to pull in a timeout because they had momentum going.
Hey, as long as you have possession.
Yeah, true. But now watch. They're not going to get the same thing going and we're going to steal it. Watch.
Uh-oh. That's about to get loud.
Oh, boy.
Loud. 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 Loud.
Threw me off beat.
Loud.
I wish I could think.
Loud.
All I hear is drum and cymbal.
My ears.
Loud. Well, maybe if you'd actually put on your headset over your ears instead of around your neck.
It just wouldn't look as cool, so I'm not going to do it.
Oh, really? I think I look pretty cool right now.
All right, back to the game.
Wow. See, this is why you don't see him on commentary too often. I can't handle it.
Because you can't handle it?
No, I can't.
Can't handle the roasts. If you can even call them that.
It's more like a barbecue.
Why did nobody rob that?
Because nobody wanted to steal. Stealing's bad.
It was a moonshot.
Moonshot? The moon's not out right now. It's cloudy. Whoa. Don't let their freshman do that to you. He's arrogant and cocky, so beat him up. Kinzer getting it over to Douglas. And back to Kinzer. And into Howard. Howard loses it. Get it. Keep it, keep it, keep it.
One Comet, three Apaches.
There is a Comet among the Apaches.
Comets win.
Well, yeah, if you think about it, there's going to be a timeout for Caston. But if you think about it, one Comet could probably take out, like, three Apaches.
Probably a lot more than three.
Well, you know, thinking if three's in the immediate area.
Would it be a Comet anymore, or would it be a meteor?
It kind of be a – it's a Comet that got into the orbit and then turned into a meteor and then struck Earth with the force of 1,000 suns.
So a meteor.
Desolation.
So a meteor.
Destruction.
Casting meteors.
All the Apaches.
Okay, I'm going to pretend I didn't hear that one.
Okay, okay.
We're only down by 7. 2 minutes and 47 seconds to go.
Why are three of our players sitting on the other side of the court? All doing screens. All of them.
Yeah, we're going to get Eli open to put up one like that. Just like that. Pure science. Rocket science. And it don't take no genius to do it neither.
Why'd you foul him?
What was that? What? Pardon, ref. Pardon.
Oh, they don't have a they don't have a bonus.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Not just us.
Okay.
Now if they had a bonus, ooh.
Ooh.
I would have questioned that call.
Just a wee bit.
It was worth it, though.
You gotta do a thing or seven. Watch the freshman. Ooh. That number 33 is pretty tall, and he's right where he needs to be when they need him for Wabash. I'll give him that. Douglas. Yeah, he was about open there for a second. Got it into Miles.
That's how you do it.
Get up in there.
You just pump them all.
Oh, long pass.
It's a minute 40 seconds. Why'd you foul him? No, no bonus still. Okay.
Wabash still has, excuse me, the ball. Whoa. Whoa-ho-ho. Howard with the steal.
Foul.
That's an all right foul. We still got the ball. And we also have, actually no, we don't have the ball. Wrong call on me, but he's got the 1+1. He's
this is his chance to make a three-point deficit in a one-possession loss.
Put him on the line.
Not loss. Oh.
Oh. Keep on the defense, Comets. Pressure them. Make them do ridiculous tactics that don't work at all.
Now they have a bonus.
Now they got the bonus. Okay, that's not cool.
I just realized that last free throw that Trenton did was his first miss.
Oh, yeah.
You got to move a lot faster than that. We only have a minute left.
Yeah, we don't have that much time to make up 7 points. Unless you start draining threes out of nowhere. Douglas and Kinsley, they can do it. Get up there, Miles. Come on.
50 seconds left.
Get on him. He's going to drive for it. Pushing foul on Miles. To be his second. No, it was a pushing foul on. Was it Howard or Miles? One of them got the pushing foul. It was Howard. It's the second one.
Now it's a 10-point deficit with 40 seconds to go.
Uh-oh. Douglas puts up for a three. No. Oh, Rand's got the rebound. Get it out there. Wabash just sprinting for it. Jeez. Yeah, there's nothing there. Just a light shoulder press. It's fine. It's cool. And we're going to put Miles. We're going to put him on the line.
How many points does 22 have? Now, I don't understand why he's starting as a freshman.
Yeah, he really hasn't really shown us why he's starting as a freshman. Not at all.
2 points. He has as many fouls as he has points.
I wonder why. Maybe they just need the players.
I really hope that's the case because there's.
Luke Manor at the line shooting a 1+1.
Maybe they just have a really small team.
I don't know. They got a lot of guys sitting on bench. There's the JV, and then there was more sitting there when the JV was out there playing. So I don't know. Ooh. Douglas with a deep three attempt.
Where are you going?
Howard just flew into the bleachers. Tried to keep it back in bounds. He just went flying.
I don't understand what the point that was. There's 5 seconds left. You got to throw yourself into the bleachers. That's going to be sore when he goes home.
Yeah. And he's just going to keep a hold of it and just finish the game off right there. Apaches win 49-35. Well, thank you all for tuning in to RTCTV4. Feel free to check out our Facebook and our YouTube page and our website at RTCTV4.com. Once again, my name is Dakota Hayden along with
Maddox Zider.
And we'll see you all next time.